Okay, it's October 11th, 2016. It's 5:30 p.m. Let me get out of the sun before I get blinded when I look in that direction. I wanted to show you the sky up there. Look off in the distance and you see those lines. To the stupid people, those are clouds. The stupid moronic idiots. Okay, other than that little bit of cloud-like right there formations, and right up there, all this other white stuff, all this shit that looks like smoke. Those are chemical clouds, if you want to call them. If you insist on calling them clouds, those are chemical clouds, okay? That's it. Those are chemical clouds. Other than that, and that little bit of crap, whatever you want to call that, and just the spotted stuff right here, there's no clouds in that sky. Okay, look at the white, the gray, the white on the horizon over there, right over the tops of the trees. It's from this shit that they've been spraying that you don't care about. You're totally happy with that. You have no concept really of reality, but they're spraying the shit out of the skies. It is shit. It's chemicals. This shit will possibly fall around going toward Nashville, a little bit before Nashville, maybe even. But you can see, look, you can almost see, you can kind of see the moon in that thing that used to be called the sky. Okay? On March 11th, 2011, I'm going to say the illegal government did something with their HARP program up in Alaska and sent a jolt through the Earth's core. Triggered an under the ocean earthquake, which triggered a tsunami, which did a major earthquake and had three total meltdowns on a nuclear facility at Fukushima, Japan. The fourth one possibly did the same. There's not an actual confirmation that they did confirm there were three total meltdowns. That's like 80 Hiroshima bombs each. Okay. And that radiation has traveled around the world, who even knows anymore how many times. Within 3 days, 4 days, it was on the California shore. There was sea lions and pups and all that starving to death on the West Coast. People have no idea what's going on because this bullshit lying fucking mafia in the District of Columbia, which should be rightfully called the District of Criminals, is lying and withholding information for you and your family because they want you sick and dead. Why do you think the big pharma is absolved of any poisonings, any deaths, any side effects? Why do you think that? Are you that fucking stupid? You must be. There's not a fucking sky, a cloud in that sky, what used to be called a sky, I don't even want to call it a sky. Okay, that's the toxic poison you and I have to breathe because of these fucks. Because you evidently don't give a shit. Listen to all the people out there posting. Let's listen. Nothing. Yeah, you stupid fucks. When you start choking on your own blood and your little baby's choking on it, shut the fuck up. It's your fault. It's yours. Nobody's but yours. I haven't seen or heard anything from anybody. People don't even say anything about my videos whatsoever. None. I get one or two people. Oh, that's great. Oh, wait, let me get my thumb out of my ass. I gotta suck it for a while. But you know what? If my swearing, oh my God, you're so revolted by that, and you're okay with all this, you're the fucking reason. You're stupid as fucking dirt. No, I'm sorry. Dirt's got more intelligence than you do. Okay? I just wanted you to see all this poison shit up in the sky. Anytime you look up and you see all that, and you think those are clouds, I wish I had a hammer to knock you upside your fucking head because it's so stupid. It would only do better. It would only make your head a little bit better. Okay? So that's all the poison up in the sky. Look at that. Poisonous clouds. Those lines are done purposely because you're stupid. It's plain and simple. You're stupid. You should just fucking kill yourself and get it over with. I'm tired of having to even live with stupidity. I hate stupid. I hate it with a passion. Don't think I don't. If you ever come up to my face and say anything, I'll tell you to your face. You're a fucking idiot. You're stupid as fuck. Okay? Fuck you, you idiots.